Hey, theater families, here we are, video number 8. So in our last video, I asked, what is your why? And I shared a little bit about the passion that I have for changing the world and using theater arts as my toolbox. And I was recently asked, what makes me so certain that I can change the world by helping just one kid? And I thought that would be an interesting topic for us to think about today, is what does that mean when you wake up every morning and you make the decision to go into the world being the best version of yourself? At Treasure Valley Children's Theater, we think it's important to encourage our young students and ourselves to be the best version of ourselves in everything that we do. And that goes for the little things like accepting a role that maybe you're not super enthusiastic about, or trying a new theater exercise or activity that you might be apprehensive to try, or simply shaking off a bad day at school and coming into the space with a positive attitude, ready to work and to be a team player. I believe, and I have been known to be a little overly optimistic, but I believe that by just an action, a choice to approach your obstacle with enthusiasm will change the environment in which you are in, which has the ability to then spread to your community and ultimately to the world. So my goal is one kid. I can change or help alter the course, the life course for one child, then we will have changed the world. But at Treasure Valley Children's Theater, we're reaching almost 1,000 kids a year in an educational program or outreach workshop or summer theater camp. 1,000 kids a year. That's going to have a pretty significant ripple effect, and you can help us with that ripple. So in my next video, I'm going to talk a little bit about how our change makers, the people who are helping us impact the lives of more than 1,000 kids a year, what a huge difference they're making. So that will be the topic of our next video, but I am still waiting on those questions. If there is something you would like to know, please post a question in the comments below. Jump over to our YouTube channel and subscribe so you can receive these and other videos. Until next time.